Hi, my name is Austin Gonzalez, and congratulations to the class of 2022. I'd like to thank my friends, my girlfriend, my mom, my dad, and of course my sister. Love you all. Good luck out there in life, and congratulations.
My name is Bradley Couch, and I go to River Springs Magnolia. Plan on going to RCC in pursuit of mastering my knowledge of bioengineering. Huge thank you to my parents, and go Falcons.
Hi, my name is Jesse Espinoza. Congrats to class of 2022. I want to thank all my friends, my grandma, my mom, my dad, my little brother, everyone who gave me all the support through all these high school years. But I'll see you guys on the other side, and good luck in life.
What's good, everybody? Welcome to the class of 2022. We made it, y'all. Congratulations to my fellow homies of 2022.
Hi, this is Wyatt Armenta, aka Lolly Wang, and I'd like to thank all of my parents as well. Congratulations, class of 2022.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's Jericho Legaspi, and I'm graduating class 2022. I would like to give a shout out to my mom, my dad, my stepdad, my sister, my mom. That's it.
My name is Khalil Villarreal, class of 2022. Shout out to my boy Shane and the Revival VR boys, especially Brick Henry. Congrats.
Hi, my name is Tiffany Espinoza, and I'm a part of the graduating class of 2022. I want to say thank you so much to Magnolia Student Center for allowing me to come and introduce a Bible club, impacting many lives. And after I graduate, I plan on going to RCC to get my theology degree. I want to say thank you to all of my mentors, including my mom, my dad, my teachers, and all those that have been placed in my life.
My name is Brady Bookster. I'm in the class of 2022. And after graduation, I'm going to Cal State Fullerton, where I'm going to get my bachelor's in studio art and then my master's in graphic design. Shout out Ben. Shout out Jacob. Emerus is here, I guess. Yeah, thank you. Congratulations, class of 2022.
Hi, I'm Ben from class of 2022. After high school, I plan on joining the Navy, and shout out to Mr. Kirby and Brady. Go, class of 2022.
Hi, I'm Emerus Navarrete of Temecula Student Center. I'm graduating this year, class of 2022, and I'd like to shout out Bradford, Kalel, Ben, and Jericho. And that's it. Congrats.
Hello, my name is Jake. I want to give a thanks to my track and field team and a congratulations to class of 2022.
Hi, my name is Brian, but you can call me Easy, whatever's easiest for you. I want to give a big shout out to class 2022 and all my teammates and members of Centurions Athletics. I want to give a shout out to Coach Trejo, Coach Mark, Coach Adro, and all my people here at River Springs. Thank you for everything and the good memories you give me. And yeah, it's been a wild ride.
Hello, my name is Ashton Ramsey, and I attend the Magnolia Student Center. I would like to say a big thank you to the staff at Magnolia Student Center. They helped me so far throughout my life through school, and I just want to say a big thank you to them. Let's go, class 2022.
My name is Hayden Burr, and I'd like to thank all the friends I've made this year. I wouldn't be here without them, and shout out to class of 2022.
Hi, I'm Alexandra Dapkis, and I'm graduating year class 2022. I would like to give a massive shout out to the ladies in room 210 and my IEP case holder, Miss Tina. Love you. Thank you for helping me graduate. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Kenneth Beaton, and shout out to 2022 class. And I want to give a big shout out to everyone I made friends with. All right, thank you.
Hello, my name is Jocelyn Aguiar, and congratulations 2022.
Hello, I'm Allison Blingfeld. I've gone to River Springs Charter School for the last 2 years. I'm planning on going to Palomar Community College and studying wildlife biology. Thank you so much to all my friends and family for making this possible. Congratulations, class of 2022.
My name is Jason Morales, and congratulations for class 2022.
Hi there, I'm Riley Jones. Thank you. I just wanted to thank you for all my family and friends, and congratulations, class of 2022.
Hello, my name is Dominic Perkins. I'm part of the graduating class of 2022. Go Royals.
Hi, my name is Nathaniel Nichols. I am a graduate of Renaissance Valley Academy. Go class of 2022 and go Royals.
Hi, my name is Noah Hernandez, and I am a graduate of Renaissance Valley Academy.
I couldn't do this without my friends, my family, and it means so much to me that they've worked so hard to get me through here. Go class of 2022 and go Lions.
Hi, my name is Cora. I'm graduating from RVA and I'm moving on to MSJC where I'm gonna go into biology and chemistry and then move on to a four-year college where I can become a pharmacist or go into science, and I plan on also becoming a part-time artist. Go class of 2022 and go Royals.
Hey, my name is Joseph Palos. I'm graduating from RVA class of 2022. Go Royals. Shout out to all my friends, my mom, and all the teachers that have made an impact in my life.
Hello, my name is Guillermo. I'm from the graduating class of 2022, and I want to give special thanks to a couple of people, specifically first, you know, God for helping me through this 4 years in high school, my family, my mom, my dad, and my little brother. For always being there for me, and of course all the support of the teachers that has been given to me as well. I'm planning on going to either MSJC or one of the UC campuses, or including ASU online, and I hope to see you another time. Go class of 2022 and go Lions.
Hi, my name is Annika. I am from River Springs Charter School and I'm class of 2022. I plan on traveling as much as I can and seeing the world for what it is. And I want to say thank you to my family for being there for me through all my years and getting me through high school. And I also want to shout out to all my friends for being there for me through all these years. Go class of 2022, go Royals.
Hi, my name's Michaela, and I just wanted to give a shout out to all the teachers, especially the ones in room 210, for all their patience. We did it!
Hello, I'm Lourdes Reyes Gomez. I'm a graduate at Renaissance Valley Academy, and I'm just trying my best. Congrats, class 2022. Go Royals.
Hi, my name is Jordan, and I'm going to be graduating Renaissance Valley this year. After high school, I want to become a firefighter and taking after my grandpa. I want to give a special shout out to him. I miss him a lot. Congratulations to class of 22 at Go Royals.
Hello, my name is Christian Ibanez. I'm a graduating senior this year. Go Royals 2022.
Hi, my name is Hannah Garcia. I'm graduating senior at Renaissance Valley Academy. Congratulations, class of 2022. Go Royals.
Hi, my name is Bailey Holland, and I'm a graduating senior at RVA River Springs Charter School. Thank you to Miss Mejia. She really helped me out during the senior year, and I couldn't get there without her. I plan on going to college. I plan to study law and graduate. And become a lawyer. Okay, congratulations class of 22, go Royals.
Hi, my name is Alexander Vargas. I'm a student at RVA. Congratulations to the class of 2022. I would like to give a thanks to the principal, the teachers at most, Mr. Maria. I would like to give props to Mr. Green and as well as Mrs. Arredondo, Mrs. Mejia, and all the staff above. Thank you guys so much and go Royals.
My name is Brandon and congratulations, class of 2022. You made it. I made it. I'm surprised. My goal is to go to a forensic college. That's what I want to try to do. I'd like to thank my mom. If it weren't for her, I wouldn't have made it to a senior. And let's go.
My name is Justin Davis. I'm graduating here. I'm a senior at RVA. Congratulations, class of 22, go Royals. Shout out to my mom, dad, brothers. People that had faith in me, and most of all, thank you, God, for giving me the strength to pull through this year. Whatever He has in store for me, just keep me passionate.
My name's Isaac Guzman. I'm graduating senior of 2022 of RVA. Go Royals.
I'm graduating 2022. Go Royals. I want to give thanks to all my family members, my mom, my dad, my sisters, all of them, even the nieces and nephews, and I want to give thanks to my friends who got me through these years and all the new friends that I've made this year at RVA.
My name is Garrett Bohr. I'm graduating from RVA with class of 2022. Guess I should say thank you to my teachers for helping me get through all this, man. I couldn't have done it without them. I've got a few good friends here too. I'm really grateful to them. And all the staff here are great, man. It's like, it's an honor being here with them. Go Royals.
Hello, my name is Charlie Gutierrez, and congratulations to the class 2022, and
Go Royals.
Hi, my name is Juliana Campion. I'm a senior graduating at RVA. Go Royals. Thank you, Miss Jamie, for everything you've helped me with.
Hi, my name is Cesar Carrillo. I'm a graduating senior here at RVA. I'd like to say thanks to all my good friends I've made here and my family for supporting me. I'm planning on going to MSJC after this and then transferring to UC Loma Linda. Congratulations to the class of 2022. Go Royals.
Hi, I'm Joseph Patterson, graduating class of 2022. And I'd like to say a thank you to my amazing basketball team and my mom and dad, and especially to my dad for pushing me to where I am today.
Hi, my name is Jasmine Enriquez. I'm a senior in Magnolia Student Center. And after high school, I'm going to be going to RCC and then transferring to UCR. I want to give a big shout out to my parents for supporting me throughout my whole life and for encouraging me to go to college and get my degree in business. I just want to thank them so much. And good job, class of 2022. We had to go through a lot, but we made it, and congratulations.
My name is Mary Lou Fuentes. I come to the Magnolia Student Center, and after graduation, I want to pursue my career into being an ASL interpreter. And for that, I want to go to RCC, but I just want to congratulate the class of 2022 for making it this far. And I congratulate you and wish you the very best.
My name is Savannah Smith, and I'm the graduating class of 2022. I'm a senior, clearly. And I want to thank my parents for giving birth to me. Appreciate you. Love you. Thank you to the staff and the people here. Oh, also, congrats to my fellow students. Thank you for being here. It was a pleasure. Congrats, and let's go class of 2022.
Hi, my name is Amunique. I go to Magnolia Student Center, and I'm proud of myself because I got the chance to graduate this year. And also, I would like to thank my mom for being there for me always, and for my dad, because they play a big part in my life. And go class of 2022.
My name is William Maxson. I go to Magnolia River Springs Charter School, and I would like to thank both my parents for pushing me to be the greatest that I can be. And go year 2022.
Hello, I'm Meryl Cruz. I'm a student at River Springs Charter School, Magnolia Student Center. And my future dream is to become a biologist. Go class 2022.
Hi, my name is Jacob Green, and congratulations to the class of 2022.
My name is Kellen Moore. I go to River Springs Charter School, Magnolia. And my plan after high school is to go to college for IT. Go class of 2022.
Hi, my name is Margaret Soper, and I'm here to graduate class of 2022.
Hi, my name is Kylie Chalfont. Go class of 2022.
Hi, I'm Matthew Lambert. Thanks, Mom and Dad, for letting me have the opportunity to go to Magnolia Student Center.
Hi, my name is Marissa Sanchez. Congratulations of class of 2022.
Hello, my name is Clarissa Sanchez. Congrats, class of 2022.
My name is Angelina Guevara. I'm graduating from RVA class of 2022. Go Royals.
Hi, my name is Chloe Hargrave. I'm with the class of 2022 in Venture Online. I want to thank Augusta Downey, my TOR, for just putting so much into me this high school journey. She's really been so supportive in everything that I pursue, and I'm so thankful. I'm looking forward to, after high school, going for my business master's degree and becoming a professional equestrian.
Hello, my name is Jordan Wilkie, and I wanted to say congratulations to the class of 2022. After high school, I hope to pursue a career in aviation as a commercial pilot. And I wanted to give a shout out to my cross country team, my track and field team, and both my coaches for everything that they've done for us. I wanted to thank my friends and family for supporting me throughout these years of high school and all of the staff here at Springs. And a big thank you to my leadership team for all their hard work this year. Go class of 2022!
Hey there, my name is Andrew Diaz. I currently attend the KEES program at the Magnolia River Springs Charter School since I was in kindergarten. My future plans are to be a professional soccer player, and I'm going to be sent out this summer to several professional teams for tryouts.
Hello, my name is Alejandro Caleb May, but you can call me Sasha for short. My goals in life are to become a lawyer in law school and to learn languages. Thank you. Auf Wiedersehen.
Hi, my name is Braden Buell. I go to River Springs Magnolia. After high school, I plan to attend CBU for mechanical engineering in the fall. Congratulations, class of 2022.
Hi, my name is Cecilia Clark, and I'm with the Journey Homeschool Program. I did it, and I'm so incredibly proud of myself and thankful for everybody who made this journey possible. As of now, there are no plans for college, and that's okay. I want to become a CEO/entrepreneur, so that journey will be an even wilder ride. Let's go, class of 2022.
I am Emily Schaefer. Congratulations to the class of 2022. Go Royals!
I am Emily Bankston. I'm a senior here at Springs Charter School, and I would like to thank my family for supporting me this year. And I'd like to thank class of 2022 because we all did great.
Hi, my name is Maddie. I also want to thank my family for bringing me this far, and that I also wanted to thank my teachers who work at River Springs. I want to thank Ms. Miltenberger, Ms. Duncan, and also Mrs. Reshma Zolbach, and you know, I want to thank them all. I also thank my two dogs, Akira and Yoshi, and I also want to thank my pet Delilah too. Go class 2022.
Hello, my name is Hanya Williams. I am a senior at Springs Charter School, and this school has been awesome. My favorite moments here are, well, PE, I guess. Just running down the hall, and I was just screaming like a banshee, and somehow that actually won us a round for my team. Many good friends, teachers are nice. Food is food. But overall, Springs is an awesome thing, and when I'm out of here, I'm possibly just going to get a job at a cafe and take some culinary classes because I want to do culinary. Maybe make my own cafe myself and live an easy life.
Hey Springs Nation, my name is Hannah Dela Cruz, and I'm graduating from the Springs Venture Online program. After high school, I intend to explore a combination of artificial intelligence and drug research and development. First and foremost, I owe this milestone to the love and care of my wonderful parents, who committed wholeheartedly to homeschooling me since preschool. Thank you, Mommy and Daddy. You are my heroes. I'm indebted to the best siblings in the world, Esther and Joshua, who continue to support me in all my ambitions and endeavors. Thank you guys for all the nights you washed dishes for me so I could study for my next morning's calculus exam. Each of my amazing ESs motivated me to tackle challenges and aspire for a great education through their own enthusiasm for learning. My thanks goes out to Teacher Mark, Miss Colette, and Mr. Smith. A special thank you to Mrs. Fondella, my ES, fellow foodie enthusiast, and sister in Christ. You always brought lots of laughter and fun to each of our meetings. From my earliest years until now, I've been surrounded by incredible people who've helped shape me into the person that I am today. I'm so grateful for my family and my church, who walked alongside me through the challenges I've faced and overcome over the years. I want to share with my fellow Spring seniors a couple of important life lessons I've learned. Our greatest impact resonates in the people whose lives we've touched with our influence. So invest in meaningful relationships with family and friends. Remember who matters most in our lives. Our family always comes first because we know in the long run, we can always count on them to be by our side. And while we can count on our plans and goals to always carry through, we can count on Jesus' steadfast and compassionate love for us. I wish all of my fellow seniors an awesome summer break before they get started on their next adventure. May these next years bring wonderful, wise people to guide you through life and help you succeed in your future endeavors. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Austin Gonzalez, and congratulations to the class of 2022. I'd like to thank my friends, my girlfriend, my mom, my dad, and of course my sister. Love you all. Good luck out there in life, and congratulations.
My name is Bradley Couch, and I go to River Springs Magnolia. Plan on going to RCC in pursuit of mastering my knowledge of bioengineering. Huge thank you to my parents, and go Falcons.
Hi, my name is Jesse Espinoza. Congrats to class of 2022. I want to thank all my friends, my grandma, my mom, my dad, my little brother, everyone who gave me all the support through all this high school years. But I'll see you guys on the other side, and good luck in life.
What's good, everybody? Welcome to the class of 2022. We made it, y'all. Congratulations to my fellow homies of 2022.
Hi, this is Wyatt Armenta, aka Lolly Wang, and I'd like to thank all of my parents as well. Congratulations, class of 2022.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's Jericho Legaspi, and I'm graduating class 2022. I would like to give a shout out to my mom, my dad, my stepdad, my sister, my mom. That's it.
My name is Chloe Villarreal, class of 2022. Shout out to my boy Shane and the Revival VR boys, especially Brick Henry. Congrats.
Hi, my name is Tiffany Espinoza, and I'm a part of the graduating class of 2022. I want to say thank you so much to Magnolia Student Center for allowing me to come and introduce a Bible club, impacting many lives. And after I graduate, I plan on going to RCC to get my theology degree. I want to say thank you to all of my mentors, including my mom, my dad, my teachers, and all those that have been placed in my life.
My name is Brady Bookster. I'm in the class of 2022. And after graduation, I'm going to Cal State Fullerton, where I'm going to get my bachelor's in studio art and then my master's in graphic design. Shout out Ben. Shout out Jacob. Emerus is here, I guess. Yeah, thank you. Congratulations, class of 2022.
Hi, I'm Ben from class of 2022. After high school, I plan on joining the Navy. And shout out to Mr. Kirby and Brady. Go, class of 2022.
Hi, I'm Emerus Navarrete. Of Temecula Student Center. I'm graduating this year, class of 2022, and I'd like to shout out Bradford, Kalel, Ben, and Jericho. And that's it. Congrats.
Hello, my name is Jake. I want to give a thanks to my track and field team, and a congratulations to class of 2022.
Hi, my name is Brian, but you can call me Easy, whatever's easiest for you. I want to give a big shout out to class 2022 and all my teammates and members of Centurions Athletics. I want to give a shout out to Coach Trejo, Coach Mark, Coach Adro, and all my people here at River Springs. Thank you for everything and the good memories you give me. And yeah, it's been a wild ride.
Hello, my name is Ashton Ramsey, and I attend the Magnolia Student Center. I would like to say a big thank you to the staff at Magnolia Student Center. They helped me so far throughout my life through school, and I just want to say a big thank you to them. Let's go, class 2022.
My name is Hayden Burr, and I'd like to thank all the friends I've made this year. I wouldn't be here without them, and shout out to class of 2022.
Hi, I'm Alexandra Dapkus, and I'm graduating year class 2022. I would like to give a massive shout out to the ladies in room 210 and my IEP case holder, Miss Tina. Love you. Thank you for helping me graduate. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Kenneth Beaton, and shout out to 2022 class, and I want to give a big shout out to everyone I made friends with. All right, thank you.
Hello, my name is Jocelyn Aguiar, and congratulations 2022.
Hello, I'm Allison Blingfeld. I've gone to River Springs Charter School for the last 2 years. I'm planning on going to Palomar Community College and studying wildlife biology. Thank you so much to all my friends and family for making this possible. Congratulations, class of 2022.
My name is Joseph Morales, and congratulations for class 2022.
Hi there, I'm Riley Jones. Thank you. I just wanted to thank you to all my family and friends, and congratulations, class of 2022.
Hello, my name is Dominic Perkins. I'm part of the graduating class of 2022. Go Royals.
Hi, my name is Nathaniel Nichols. I am a graduate of Renaissance Valley Academy. Go class of 2022 and go Royals.
Hi, my name is Noah Hernandez, and I am a graduate of Renaissance Valley Academy.
I couldn't do this without my friends, my family, and it means so much to me that they've worked so hard to get me through here. Go class of 2022 and go Lions.
Hi, my name is Cora. I'm graduating from RVA and I'm moving on to MSJC where I'm gonna go into biology and chemistry and then move on to a four-year college where I can become a pharmacist or go into science, and I plan on also becoming a part-time artist. Go class of 2022 and go Royals.
Hey, my name is Joseph Palos. I'm graduating from RVA class of 2022. Go Royals. Shout out to all my friends, my mom, and all the teachers that have made an impact in my life.
Hello, my name is Guillermo. I'm from the graduating class of 2022, and I want to give special thanks to a couple of people, specifically first, you know, God for helping me through this 4 years in high school, my family, my mom, my dad, and my little brother for always being there for me, and of course, all the support of the teachers that has been given to me as well. I'm planning on going to either MSJC or one of the UC campuses, or including ASU online, and I hope to see you another time. Go class of 2022 and go Lions.
Hi, my name is Annika. I am from River Springs Charter School, and I'm class of 2022. I plan on traveling as much as I can and seeing the world for what it is. And I want to say thank you to my family for being there for me through all my years and getting me through high school. And I also want to shout out to all my friends for being there for me through all these years. Go class of 2022, go Royals.
Hi, my name's Michaela, and I just wanted to give a shout out to all the teachers, especially the ones in room 210, for all their patience. We did it!
Hello, I'm Lourdes Reyes Gomez. I'm a graduate at Renaissance Valley Academy, and I'm just trying my best. Congrats, class 2022. Go Royals.
Hi, my name is Jordan, and I'm going to be graduating Renaissance Valley this year. After high school, I want to become a firefighter and taking after my grandpa. I want to give a special shout out to him. I miss him a lot. Congratulations to class of 22 at Go Royals.
Hello, my name is Christian Ibanez. I'm a graduating senior this year. Go Royals 2022.
Hi, my name is Hannah Garcia. I'm graduating senior at Renaissance Valley Academy. Congratulations, class of 2022. Go Royals.
Hi, my name is Bailey Holland, and I'm a graduating senior at RVA River Springs Charter School. Thank you to Miss Mejia. She really helped me out during the senior year, and I couldn't get there without her. I plan on going to college. I plan to study law and graduate. And become a lawyer. Okay, congratulations class of 22, go Royals.
Hi, my name is Alexander Vargas. I'm a student at RVA. Congratulations to the class of 2022. I would like to give a thanks to the principal, the teachers at most, Mr. Maria. I would like to give props to Mr. Green and as well as Mrs. Arredondo, Mrs. Mejia, and all the staff above. Thank you guys so much and go Royals.
My name is Brandon and congratulations, class of 2022. You made it. I made it. I'm surprised. My goal is to go to a forensic college. That's what I want to try to do. I'd like to thank my mom. If it weren't for her, I wouldn't have made it to a senior. And let's go.
My name is Justin Davis. I'm graduating here. I'm a senior at RVA. Congratulations, class of 22, go Royals. Shout out to my mom, dad, brothers. People that had faith in me, and most of all, thank you, God, for giving me the strength to pull through this year. Whatever he has in store for me, just keep me passionate.
My name's Isaac Guzman. I'm graduating senior of 2022 of RVA. Go Royals.
I'm graduating 2022. Go Royals. I want to give thanks to all my family members, my mom, my dad, my sisters, all of them, even the nieces and nephews, and I want to give thanks to my friends who got me through these years and all the new friends that I've made this year at RVA.
My name is Garrett Bohr. I'm graduating from RVA with class of 2022. Guess I should say thank you to my teachers for helping me get through all this, man. I couldn't have done it without them. I've got a few good friends here too. I'm really grateful to them. And all the staff here are great, man. It's an honor being here with them. Go Royals.
Hello, my name is Charlie Gutierrez, and congratulations to the class 2022, and
Go Royals.
Hi, my name is Juliana Campion. I'm a senior graduating at RVA. Go Royals. Thank you, Miss Jamie, for everything you've helped me with.
Hi, my name is Cesar Carrillo. I'm a graduating senior here at RVA. I'd like to say thanks to all my good friends I've made here and my family for supporting me. I'm planning on going to MSJC after this and then transferring to UC Loma Linda. Congratulations to the class of 2022. Go Royals.
Hi, I'm Joseph Patterson, graduating class of 2022. And I'd like to say a thank you to my amazing basketball team and my mom and dad, and especially to my dad for pushing me to where I am today.
Hi, my name is Jasmine Enriquez. I'm a senior in Magnolia Student Center. And after high school, I'm going to be going to RCC and then transferring to UCR. I want to give a big shout out to my parents for supporting me throughout my whole life and for encouraging me to go to college and get my degree in business. I just want to thank them so much. And good job, class of 2022. We had to go through a lot, but we made it, and congratulations.
My name is Mary Lou Fuentes. I come to the Magnolia Student Center, and after graduation, I want to pursue my career into being an ASL interpreter. And for that, I want to go to RCC, but I just want to congratulate the class of 2022 for making it this far. And I congratulate you and wish you the very best.
My name is Savannah Smith, and I'm the graduating class of 2022. I'm a senior, clearly. And I want to thank my parents for giving birth to me. Appreciate you. Love you. Thank you to the staff and the people here. Oh, also, congrats to my fellow students. Thank you for being here. It was a pleasure. Congrats, and let's go class of 2022.
Hi, my name is Amunique. I go to Magnolia Student Center, and I'm proud of myself because I got the chance to graduate this year. And also, I would like to thank my mom for being there for me always, and for my dad, because they play a big part in my life. And go class of 2022.
My name is William Maxson. I go to Magnolia River Springs Charter School, and I would like to thank both my parents for pushing me to be the greatest that I can be. And go year 2022.
Hello, I'm Meryl Cruz. I'm a student at River Springs Charter School, Magnolia Student Center. And my future dream is to become a biologist. Go class 2022.
Hi, my name is Jacob Green, and congratulations to the class of 2022.
My name is Kellen Moore. I go to River Springs Charter School, Magnolia. And my plan after high school is to go to college for IT. Go class of 2022.
Hi, my name is Margaret Soper, and I'm here to graduate class of 2022.
Hi, my name is Kylie Chalfont. Go class of 2022.
Hi, I'm Matthew Lambert. Thanks, Mom and Dad, for letting me have the opportunity to go to Magnolia Student Center.
Hi, my name is Marissa Sanchez. Congratulations of class of 2022.
Hello, my name is Clarissa Sanchez. Congrats, class of 2022.
My name is Angelina Guevara. I'm graduating from RVA class of 2022. Go Royals.
Hi, my name is Chloe Hargrave. I'm with the class of 2022 in Venture Online. I want to thank Augusta Downey, my TOR, for just putting so much into me this high school journey. She's really been so supportive in everything that I pursue, and I'm so thankful. I'm looking forward to, after high school, going for my business master's degree and becoming a professional equestrian.
Hello, my name is Jordan Wilkie, and I wanted to say congratulations to the class of 2022. After high school, I hope to pursue a career in aviation as a commercial pilot, and I wanted to give a shout out to my cross-country team, my track and field team, and both my coaches for everything that they've done for us. I wanted to thank my friends and family for supporting me throughout these years of high school, and all of the staff here at Springs. And a big thank you to my leadership team for all their hard work this year. Go class of 2022!
Hey there, my name is Andrew Diaz. I currently attend the KEYS program at Magnolia River Springs Charter School since I was in kindergarten. My future plans are to be a professional soccer player, and I'm going to be sent out this summer to several professional teams for tryouts.
Hello, my name is Alejandro Caleb May, but you can call me Sasha for short. My goals in life are to become a lawyer in law school and to learn languages. Thank you. Auf Wiedersehen.
Hi, my name is Braden Buell. I go to River Springs Magnolia. After high school, I plan to attend CBU for mechanical engineering in the fall. Congratulations, class of 2022.
Hi, my name is Cecilia Clark, and I'm with the Journey Homeschool Program. I did it, and I'm so incredibly proud of myself and thankful for everybody who made this journey possible. As of now, there are no plans for college, and that's okay. I want to become a CEO/entrepreneur, so that journey will be an even wilder ride. Let's go, class of 2022.
I am Emily Schaefer. Congratulations to the class of 2022. Go Royals!
I am Emily Bankston. I'm a senior here at Springs Charter School, and I would like to thank my family for supporting me this year. And I'd like to thank class of 2022 because we all did great.
Hi, my name is Maddie. I also want to thank my family for bringing me this far, and that I also wanted to thank my teachers who work at River Springs. I want to thank Ms. Miltenberger, Ms. Duncan, and also Mrs. Reshma Solbach, and you know, I want to thank them all. I also thank my two dogs, Akira and Yoshi, and I also want to thank my pet Delilah too. Go class 2022.
Hello, my name is Hanya Williams. I am a senior at Springs Charter School, and this school has been awesome. My favorite moments here are, well, PE, I guess. Just running down the hall, and I was just screaming like a banshee, and somehow that actually won a round for my team.
Please stand for the processional.
Thank you.
please be seated.
Good afternoon, and welcome to Spring's graduation ceremony for the class of 2022. So much to celebrate. My name's Dr. Vivian Price, and I'm the Assistant Superintendent of Education, and I am so thrilled to be here with you all today, live and in person. So yes, this class has had a unique and challenging high school experience, and will be remembered for its resilience and ability to adapt to this ever-changing world. Thank you to those of you who are here with us live and in person, and those of you on the live stream who have supported these remarkable seniors throughout their time in high school. You should all be very proud. At this time, I ask that you please stand and join us for the national anthem, sung by Hannah De La Cruz from the Venture Online Program, and remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance led by Bethany Noel Page from the Journey Homeschool High School Program.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say,
to the flag of the United States of America and the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, and liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Hannah and Bethany. You may be seated. Just a few brief housekeeping rules before we begin our ceremony. Please take a moment to mute or turn off your cell phones now. Everyone would appreciate that. Out of consideration for others, please refrain from using the air horns. During the ceremony, at least. Thank you. Make every effort to stay until the end of the ceremony if you can, because it's early departures are a little bit disruptive, and then otherwise we'll get started. First, I'd like to honor our board members, and if you could stand, please, board members, and Bruce Dennis from the Riverside County Office of Education, and our Springs board members today. Thank you for joining us. At this time, please join me in welcoming our first student speaker, Chloe Hargrave, a 2022 graduate from our Venture Online program. Chloe's speech is titled, It's Only the Beginning.
Well, I just want to thank everyone for coming out. This is a huge milestone for this whole class, and it's my pleasure to welcome the students, families, and faculty to the graduation day at River Springs Charter School. Every one of you has made an impact on the graduates who sit here today. In 2018, we all embarked on our high school journey, which stood as a mountain in front of us, a steep climb of unknown territory that consisted of new experiences, exciting decisions, important people, and preparation for the path in which we would walk till the end of time. Now, 1,289 days later, we stand on this stage closing a chapter that may never be reopened, but will forever live in our memories as the most important 4 years of our lifetime. I think I can speak for all the students in attendance today when I say that our time within River Springs Charter School has impacted our future for the better and has prepared us for a successful tomorrow. Since first grade, I have attended Springs Charter School. Until middle school, I was a part of the Learning Center and then made the decision to join the Venture Online program. This was done to continue my education while pursuing my undertaking and becoming a professional equestrian. Though my time with River Springs has felt too short, and as if I had blinked, 12 years have flown by, I am so thankful for the encouragement from the Springs faculty and the compassion that they held for my dreams and aspirations, as well as the prosperity of my education. From starting high school as a bright-eyed freshman to finishing as a well-rounded senior, River Springs has supported me and been a stronghold in my educational labors through my elementary, middle, and finally high school years. On behalf of my fellow graduates, we would like to thank all the teachers, staff, and parents who have poured so much into our scholastic endeavors. Within these difficult high school years, we have experienced countless acts of kindness and support from all the important people who have been solid pieces to our high school puzzle. With their aid, the road of success has been paved for career, college, and anything else that may come our way in the next exciting years of our young adult lives. Alexander Hamilton once said, "A well-adjusted person is the one who makes the same mistake twice without getting nervous." Fellow graduates, in these next uncharted waters of adulthood, let us make the same mistakes, yet let us learn from them. Moving forward towards the future, we should never let the discouragement of the unknown make us fearful for the incredible things we will accomplish through the preparation we have received from these high school years. But let us strive every day to persevere the embetterment of ourselves. I leave you with this. Though the last 4 years are coming to a close, and now we are standing at our very own high school graduation, it is only the beginning. It is only the beginning of the next learning journey of our long lives. It is only the beginning of the many experiences that will make us better people. And it is only the beginning of accomplishing what we have dreamed about since we were little kids. Graduates, in the wise, wise words of Michael Scott, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take. So may your hats fly as high as your dreams. Congratulations, class of 2022, we have made it.
Thank you, Chloe. That was really beautiful. Now I would like to introduce our superintendent and visionary leader of Springs Charter Schools, Dr. Kathleen Hermsmeyer.
Thank you very much. It's great to be here today. Great, so great to be here live. We're just really happy to be back. I think everybody feels that way. Graduates, we're so proud of you. You did it. You emerged victorious through these past two crazy years, these past 2 years that have tried and tested all of us. In fact, they will be listed in future generations' history books. So that's something anyway, right? Even in a regular year, your success would be remarkable, but it's specifically much more remarkable that you did this all in the midst of this global pandemic through thick and thin online classes, being flexible, you know, being quarantined for a couple of weeks and having to reschedule everything. So that's amazing. We're very, very proud of you. Also, I would say, yay, let's give them a hand. I would say that even in any year, a Springs diploma is worth just a little bit more than other diplomas. As a graduate of Springs Charter Schools, no matter which of our programs you attended, maybe it's Journey Homeschool, maybe it's Keys or Arrow or Venture or any of our academy programs, you were required to make real choices, work independently a significant portion of your time, and take direct responsibility for your own learning. At Springs, you were in the driver's seat for your own education. Now more than ever, we can see how important that skill is in the real world. As we focus, one of our big focuses in our mission is using the community as our classroom. It's one of our mission elements. So our graduates learn through experience how to set goals, work towards their goals independently, participate in internships and career technical education experiences, do community service, and other personalized passion projects. Many of you took advantage of our flexible school schedule to develop your own talents and interests. And while I am on the topic of our amazing accomplishments of our high school graduates in the Springs class of 2022, I would like to take a moment to acknowledge our California Scholarship Federation members and National Honor Society members. They're listed in your program today. The names are highlighted. Both organizations require their members to be good students and good stewards of the world, of their community. So we're very proud of our honorees. Let's give them a hand. Not only do we encourage community involvement in informal extracurricular hobbies and other interests, we also offer a structured program for students to learn real skills for use in future careers. We offer a number of different career technical pathways. Today, we have graduates who completed the entire sequence of coursework for one of 12 different career pathways, as well as a capstone project. 88 of our graduates are on track to complete their CTE pathway by graduation, which I guess is tomorrow. So they're done, right? 88. 50 of those students will also receive a CTE academic honor cord, which you may see on some of our graduates today. This purple and white cord signifies pathway completion with a 3.0 GPA or better, and while also completing an internship for their pathway. So congratulations to these folks. Because we offer flexibility in our schedule and encourage students to pursue their dreams and interests, many of our graduates have already received college units either through articulated courses or concurrent enrollment at the community college. The majority of our graduates today completed at least two college courses, and that's a great head start. I just met one of our trailblazers today, Molly, who has completed 30 credits already. That's a whole year of college already completed. And one more important group needs to be singled out for recognition. Graduates, you know you didn't do this alone, right? Even more than the average high school graduate, you must thank your parents for choosing a different kind of education for you. Your parents made actually a pretty brave decision to enroll with our charter school, our innovative charter school, and this decision meant more work for them every single year because our parents are involved, right? I love it. Our graduates are very appreciative. I am so happy to hear that applause. I want to thank our Springs parents for rising above and beyond during this difficult time. And parents, you made a tough decision for your high schooler, and you decided to roll up your sleeves and take the harder path to education, a path that required more participation on your part than regular high school would have. 30 of you chose to enroll your child in our school every year since they started school, either in kinder or first grade. So I would like to take a moment and to recognize our trailblazers. And when I call your name, can you please stand? Lauren Anderson, Braden Buell, Michaela Kapp, Carson Carroll, Christopher Chandler, Zachariah Chavez, Ty Clayton, Andres Diaz, Tiffany Ashley Espinoza, Rebecca Harrell, Rebecca Hibb, Julia Johnson, Seth Johnson, Riley Jones, Kevin Lanier, Michael Lanier, Abigail Lewis Sandlin, Hiram McMullen, Molly Marksbury, Faith McDonald, Asandra McPhee, Emerus Navarrete, Asia Okada, Dylan Phelps, Anthony Quezada, Ashton Ramsey, Cheyenne Strombeck, Ailey Tavares, Emily Winterstrom, and Lincoln Wolf. Let's give them a big round of applause. You can be seated. Thank you. Thank you all for putting your faith in us and in faith in yourselves and your student to do this innovative model that we have. Graduates, as you commence today to live your dreams, please remember what our Springs mission says, to use the community as your classroom. You will keep learning. Keep learning every day. As Henry Ford said, anyone who stops learning is old, whether it's at 20 or 80. So anyone who keeps learning stays young. It's a secret to staying young. Keep learning. Thank you, and congratulations, class of 2022.
Thank you, Dr. Hermsmeyer. Now, join me, please, in welcoming our second student speaker, Jordan Wilkie. Jordan is a graduate from our Temecula Student Center, and her speech is titled, What You've Taught Me.
Hello, graduates, friends, and family. My name is Jordan Wilkie. I'm very grateful to be up here speaking to you today. This day has been long awaited by us all. Some of us dread the idea of adulthood, and some of us adore the idea of finally getting out of our parents' house. Master Oogway once said, yesterday is history, tomorrow is a mystery, but today is a gift. That is why it is called the present. If I could go back in time exactly 4 years from today and do it all over again, I'd probably finish my master's on time, but I would also appreciate every person and staff member that made a lasting impact on me. Many of you who have been a part of the Springs family for a long time might agree that this program is constantly changing. Throughout these past 10 years, Springs has taught me to keep a positive growth mindset, remain flexible, and appreciate the present moment. As I look around the room, I see my fellow graduates who I've spent many years with. We have all formed many relationships, gained our closest friendships, but we might have also lost friends or made mistakes that hurt other people. However, I learned throughout these past 4 years that even if there is a negative outcome, it isn't wasted time. There is something to be learned in every single situation we come across, whether it's learning to yield before making a left turn or not procrastinating to the last second to submit all your masteries. With everything that we learn, we can grow from it. Now as we graduate and walk our way into adulthood, we can take everything we've learned from our adolescence and our time at Springs and apply it to our education, our careers, and even those we call our friends and family. My freshman year, I decided to join the painful, mind-breaking sport called cross country. Why? I don't even know. But through Springs and its sports program, I learned discipline and the importance of a strong mentality. For those of you who have never run long distance before, it's painful and uncomfortable. Like, that's it. That's the whole sport. It is very rewarding, though.
You have to be able to push your body through the pain and to improve your stamina and speed. To do so, you have to keep a positive mindset such as, I can do this, or I have the ability to reach my goal. Personally, my favorite is pain is temporary. Oftentimes your mind is the only thing keeping you from reaching your goal. If you have legs, you most likely have the ability to run. So what's stopping you from strengthening your body? Your own mindset. The same can be said for a goal you may have or a task you have to accomplish. You have the ability to get stronger or work up to your goal. Don't tell yourself you can't do something because you feel you aren't capable. Have you ever seen that rice experiment where you have two separate containers of rice and you say good things to one container and negative things to the other? Well, spoiler alert, the rice you said bad things to goes moldy and icky and black way quicker than you said kind things to. Your words have weight, and when you're talking to other people and yourself, you hold the power. If you keep a negative mindset, you will see negative results. However, if you do your best to keep a positive mindset, you will see positive outcomes in everything that you do. The final lesson I value from these years in high school is not to compare yourself to something you're not. You might be thinking, Jordan, that's so generic, but it's true. You might compare yourself to someone else's body on social media and think, I will never be as skinny as her, or I will never have his physique. That's because you can't. You are not that person. Everyone is different in their own unique way. For me, it was comparing my cross-country times to others on my team. However, each of them were different than I was, and instead of focusing on their times and how much faster they were than me, I started to compare my own times and watch my own improvement. My coach once said, don't compare yourself to others, only compare yourself to who you were yesterday. All of these lessons that I've learned all wrap into one, and if you take away anything from my speech today, it's to always look for the lesson to be learned, and to always look for the glimmer of positivity in it all. Changing your mindset will change your life. I want to take a moment to give us the appreciation that we deserve. We graduated despite a literal global pandemic and a complete change in the way we receive our education, unless you were already homeschooled. This will be the last time we are all in the same room together. Take a moment and appreciate those around you. I wish each and every one of you health and success. Good luck out there.
Thank you, Jordan. So much wisdom. Really great. Okay. Now, at this time, I would like to introduce retired Chief of Police, Louis Fedoroff, who's also a current board member for River Springs Charter School and our Summit Springs Educational Foundation. And Louis will be announcing scholarships. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. It is really a joy to be here. Such an uplifting thing to do. I've spoken before groups large and small for many years, but it's always more enjoyable to come to a high school or a college graduation and speak. The enthusiasm there is just infectious. As was said, my name is Louis Fedoroff. I'm past president of the Summit Springs Education Foundation. And I'm presently serving as a member of that wonderful foundation. I'm standing in today for our president, whose name is Stephen Chan. He's out of town on business. For more than 15 years, the excellent leaders and educators and staff of Springs Charter Schools have worked relentlessly to provide quality, personalized education for our students and support for families who participate in to provide meaningful input into and their children's education. The name of our foundation is the Summit Springs Education Foundation. The purpose of the foundation is to raise money to provide college or technical school scholarships for deserving Springs students, as well as grants for teachers and staff who demonstrate excellence in their work. This year, I am pleased to announce that the Summit Springs Education Foundation is awarding 9 scholarships to deserving Springs students who have demonstrated academic excellence and notable service in their communities. The available scholarships which will be awarded are five $1,500 scholarships sponsored by the Stanley Ekstrom Foundation of Orange, California, in concert with the Summit Springs Education Foundation. Two $1,000 scholarships sponsored by Provident Savings Bank in partnership with Summit Springs Foundation. One $1,000 scholarship sponsored by the Adele Nicely family in partnership with the foundation. This grant is specifically awarded to a qualifying student studying science at the Temecula Student Center. This scholarship is in memory of Miss Adele Nicely, a former beloved science teacher at Temecula Student Center, who passed away 12 years ago. And lastly, one $1,000 scholarship sponsored by the Cowett family of Temecula in partnership with Summit Springs Foundation in honor of their son, Garrett Cowett, a former Springs Charter School student who was tragically killed last year in an automobile accident. So as I announce the winners, will you please quickly come forward onto the stage? This year's recipients of the $1,500 Ekstrom Foundation, Summit Springs Foundation scholarships, in alphabetical order include Hannah de la Cruz, Jacob Green, Kobe Monroe, Tashiana Tate, and Alexandra Torres. This year's recipients of the two $1,000 Provident Savings Bank and Summit Springs Education scholarships in alphabetical are Rebecca Harrell and Molly Marksbury. This year's recipient for the $1,000 Garrett Cowett scholarship is Abigail Lynn Lewis. It feels kind of strange because I hear this thump, thump, thump going on behind me here. As a former cop, you wonder what's going on, right? This year's recipient of the $1,000 Adele Nicely scholarship in sponsorship with the Summit Springs Education Foundation is Bradford Buxer II. Now, Dr. Hermsmeyer, if I have this right, you're going to take one group photo. Oh, is that right?
I will.
Where's our photographer? There will be individual pictures taken to the left of the stage for the graduates with their scholarship card. Thank you, everyone. If all the grant recipients would exit the stage on the left. Yeah. Thank you very much. I guess I should go left too, shouldn't I?
Congratulations to those scholarship recipients, and thank you to Lewis and the Summit Springs Foundation and partners. At this time, please join me in welcoming Kane Gonzalez, a 2022 graduate from the Venture Online program, who will share his experience as a Springs student in his speech titled Breaking the Cycle. Welcome, Kane.
Hello, good afternoon to all. My name is Kane. Wow, they weren't lying when they said there was gonna be like 2,000 people here. Wow. I'm beyond honored to be up here today. I would like to thank the graduation committee for allowing me to speak to you all today. I apologize if I stare at you for too long. People often talk about how picturing everyone in their underwear helps when you feel nervous, but right now that makes it all more awkward. All jokes aside, we finally made it. We are the graduating class of 2022. Before I begin, I would like to thank the faculty and staff here at Springs, as well as our amazing parents. On behalf of the class of 2022, I would like to thank you for everything you have done and everything you will continue to do for us. I would like to give a special shout out to Ms. Windham. Without her true dedication to her job, I would not be standing here today. Thank you for helping mold us into the adults we are slowly becoming. To my peers, our greatness and dedication have both finally paid off. As we end this chapter of our lives, we begin an amazing new path onto something greater. This all reminds me of a quote I once heard on TikTok. Yup, you heard me correctly, TikTok. This has been engraved in my heart ever since. It says, "Reminder, this is more than you. This is for those generations to come. You are breaking that cycle. Don't stop." Overall, I am glad to say, as I stand here today, I am breaking and creating a brand new cycle for our newest generations, and I know many of you can say the same. I promise not to get emotional. I'm sorry if I cry. As I speak to you all, a chain is being broken. I'm the first male in my family to receive my diploma outside of a prison wall. This is something I can say I am most proud of. In 2014, a major incident happened that changed my family forever. This caused me to lose my father to a broken system, but has helped shape the person I am slowly becoming. I grew up visiting family in prisons all over California. Those many visits always served as a reminder to do better. This led me to joining the local Sheriff's Explorer program and making close friendship and lifelong bonds with people I once feared and saw as evil. I'd like to give a special shout out to Mama Motes, which is here with me today, my advisors, and the boys at the Paris Station. I am proud to say I have defeated the statistic. I now hope many of you can relate to my story in some way. All of this serves as a reminder that what looks impossible is possible with hard work, determination, and most important, God. I would like to share a verse that has helped me with my challenges in life. Psalm 73:26. My flesh and heart may fail, but God is the rock and strength of my heart and portion forever. Again, I am honored to say the cycle ends and a new cycle of service to others is finally beginning. A life of serving others is just a few months away as I begin my journey of service above self. I share this story because it is important. You know you can be that change. As my dad always said, a situation can either shape you into a better human or drag you down, but it is all up to you. Life will never be easy, but having people who support you make it a whole lot bearable. I'm glad to say we've done it. You've done it. I've done it. It has not been easy, but we are here. Despite the challenges our world has faced the past 4 years, we have overcome. We are sitting here with our caps and gowns. I have no doubt in saying our families are proud of us. I am proud of you. We are the new generations of overcomers and fighters. Class, remember, it is not about where you came from, but where you are going. To conclude, I would not have been able to overcome these obstacles without my family that are here, my mentors that are here, and the astounding staff at Springs. For that, the graduating class of 2022 thanks you. Congratulations to all. Thank you. It's been an honor. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, congratulations again. All that applause for him and honor, that's really remarkable. Totally, it's clear. I'm very proud of him. At this time, we'll begin the presentation of the diplomas. Graduates, your principals will announce your names and welcome you to the stage. You'll receive your diplomas and will be congratulated by the staff and the school superintendent, and then you'll have a quick picture memorializing this moment. At this time, we'll begin. Please join me in welcoming Dr. Robin Davis, principal at FLABOB Preparatory Academy.
The poet, Amanda Gorman, said, "There is always light if only we're brave enough to see it, if only we're brave enough to be it." Today, you embark on a new journey. You have within you everything you need to rise to any occasion. So live well, laugh loudly, lead wisely, and most of all, be brave. I'm so very proud of all of you. Congratulations, you made it. Jacob Green. Kobe Monroe. Wyatt Armienta.
Wyatt.
Daniel Johnson. Margaret Soper. Kylie Feaster. Austin Gonzalez. Victoria Littlefield. Matthew Mejia Almazan. Jesse Espinosa. Clarissa Sanchez. Marissa Sanchez.
Thank you, and congratulations. At this time, please welcome Shirley Jones, principal to the Journey Homeschool High School program.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Journey Homeschool. I am so proud of you and honored to be your principal. So many of you have touched my heart in many ways. You were homeschooling when homeschooling wasn't cool, and the whole world followed after you, so you have to be proud. So many of you have a story, like the young man that shared, and that you didn't let that define you. I'm proud of you for being here, for all the late nights, and for our staff that helped you. Congratulations, enjoy this moment. Molly Marksbury. Bethany Page. Madeline Smith. Rebecca Hibb. Meredith Linares. The first to graduate in her immediate family and extended family from high school. Ryan Rodriguez. Juliana Caballero. Parker Timberlake. Dylan Phelps. Michael Lanier. Kevin Lanier. Jason Lanier. Zachariah Chavez. Chris Anthony. Serena Babbitt. Alyssa Allen. Dorian Johnson. Ashlyn Hurt. Faith McDonald. Olivia Hall. Emily Winterstrom. Rebecca Harrell. Anthony Casada. Cecilia Clark. Tyler Thomas.
Okay, congratulations again to that group, homeschool students, and thank you to Shirley. Now, please join me in welcoming Dr. Jennifer Martin, principal to the Keys College and Career Preparatory Academy.
Good afternoon. I am so pleased to be here. But I want to say to the students, and not just the Keys and Arrow students, but to all of the graduates, are you aware of how much value you possess and how much is already in you to share with the world? I want you to remember that your value isn't something you can earn, purchase, barter, or sell. Your value is just there. It's in you already. It's there. What I also want you to know is that you earned a diploma. And this diploma, as Dr. Hermsmeyer said, is one that now gives you license to be an even better person for our world. You're an independent learner. You're a capable communicator, right? You can think analytically. And you're a notable citizen. And noteworthy. So I just urge all of you to remember that take what you now can be excellent and be exactly who you're supposed to be with all this new wonderful information and value. Thank you so much for just being part of Keys. And now I will begin our names. Carson Carroll. Sierra Moreno. Ailey Tavares. Haley Ridge. Julia Garcia. Delilah Berry. Laya Ballesteros. Milebi Portillo. Julia McAfee. Megan Miner. Katiana Alcantar. Hugo Lucero. Alexandria Torres. Abigail Lewis Sandlin. Alec Lewis. Parker Stemple. Andrew Diaz. Sydney Lima. Matthew LaRocca. Michaela Williamson. Ariana Moreno. Christian Maleka. Madeline Watkins. Carson Sewell. Tyler Pinchback. Jose Kiza. Jordan McCarthy. Brendan Chambers. Ryan Johnston. Claudia Richards. Damian Molina. David Martinez. Rick Flores Jr. Juan Estrada. Aiden Clevenger. Kevin Quiroz. Jenna Holst.
A lot.
Kaya Quarterman. Kylie Williams. Leo Davidson. Fonzie Ramirez. Abraham Manriquez. Esmeralda Ramirez. Kaylee Collins. James Ferdui.
Let's go!
Drew Zeber. Brian Duncan. Hiram McMullen. Ty Clayton. John V. Isar. Nathan Saltz. Joseph Verduzco. Miguel Medrano Diaz. Miguel Ariola. Corina Borjon. Riley Reek. Lauren Anderson. Kylie Kolb. Jade Kylie. Yay! Yay!
Lila Monroy Avila. Alyssa Keeler.
Well, that was a big, enthusiastic group. Okay, at this time, please welcome Beverly Vechting, principal to the Magnolia Student Center.
Magnolia students, seniors, and now adults, I am so proud of you. I can't stand it, but you all know I love you so much. We're gonna miss you on campus, so please stop by. But remember, at the end of every morning announcement, we say, dream big and soar high, Falcons. Please soar high. Kylie Chaffant. Asia Okada. Ruby Sagat. Jasmine Enriquez. Emily Bankston. I'm Unique Pinks. Tiffany Espinosa.
Yeah, Tiffany! Yeah!
Mary Lou Fuentes.
Mary Lou! Yeah!
There we go. Braden Buell.
Yeah, Braden!
Bradley Couch.
Yeah, Bradley!
Ashley Ramsey. Oh, Ashton. I'm sorry. Ashton Ramsey.
Let's go!
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I can't believe I did that. You want to?
Yeah, I owe him one for that one. He's been here since kindergarten, I should have known. Eros Cruz. Henry Williams. Brandon Davis. Alejandro Sasha May. William Maxson. Nicholas Trujillo. Kellen Moore.
And I'm gonna miss you too. I've changed for the better.
Joseph Morales.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Atticus Levesque. Matthew Lambert.
Congratulations again. At this time, please welcome Nakia Hovey. I knew that was going to happen. Principal at the Renaissance Valley Academy.
All right, RVA, come on up, and Mr. Brian Bailey as well. All right, I'll go ahead and get started. To my RVA graduates, I want to congratulate you on a job well done. From classrooms the size of closets to a beautiful campus at the base of the San Jacinto Mountains, from a global pandemic, new ways of grading and learning, you have experienced every high and every low, and still you persevered every single step of the way. I leave you with these thoughts. No matter what anyone tells you, you are worthy. And for every person that tells you you are not or that you cannot, you tell them, I am, I will, and synonymous to Springs, I can. You are forever embedded in our hearts, and always remember, once a royal, always a royal. First up, Dominic Perkins.
Rebecca Bailey.
Cesar Carrillo. Guillermo Rubio Beltran. Nathaniel Nichols. Fatima Salcedo. Yes. Shane Pindard. Alexander Vargas. Juliana Campion. Adeline Quinones. Emily Schaefer. And graduating early, Roxanne Barella. Isaac Guzman. Joseph Davis. Christian Ibanez. Lourdes Reyes Gomez.
Love you, baby girl.
Hannah Garcia. Cheyenne Robinson. Connor Dar. Lindsay Dardis. Jordan Plummer. William Camarena. Charlie Gutierrez. Alexa Estrada. Angelina Guravera. Daniel Enriquez. Chase Claussen. Noah Hernandez. Carson Pickard. Yeah, Carson. Joseph Patterson. Garrett Borer. Joseph Palos. Ethan Love. Elisha Romo. Annika Rivera.
So proud of you.
Bailey Holland. Adriana Torres. And Jeanette Navarro. Savannah Smith. Cora Lee Butler. Haley Worrell. And last but certainly not least, Todd Weedman. Congratulations, my royals.
Congratulations again. At this time, please welcome Rebecca Fabozzi, principal at the Temecula Student Center.
Temecula Student Center Class of 2022. I am honored to be here to celebrate each and every one of you. I speak for myself, Mrs. Walker, and all the TSE teachers and staff when I say that words cannot express how proud we are of each and every one of you. You have overcome all obstacles set in front of you with determination and grit. This real-world experience will take you far in life. We believe in each and every one of you. Congratulations, TSC. You did it. Woo! Reese Larson. Woo! Talisa Powell. Cameron Kramer. Ella Hughes. Cassidy Valdez Wolf. Hayden Burr. Benjamin Esquivel. Jake Pierre. Brian Gonzalez. Kenyon Duran. Cassidy Quinn. Kenneth Beaton. Michaela Kapp. Bradford Bookser. Emily Askins. Haley Gaudenti. Riley Jones. Allison Blankfed. Emerus Navaretti. Kalel Villarreal.
Let's go, Kalel!
Adrian Mello.
Adrian! That's my best friend!
I know that guy!
Jericho Gillespie. Sorry, Legaspi. I'm so sorry. Jericho. Nicholas Ortega. Miguel Garcia Alvarez. Alexandra Dapkus. Jocelyn Aguiar. Levi Maldonado. And Jordan Wilkie. Congratulations, TSC! Woohoo!
Congratulations to that group from Temecula Student Center. And now, please join me in welcoming Jackie D., the principal to the Venture Online Program.
All right, we're on the home stretch. You guys ready? Venture online. You were online before everybody else was. I am new this year as principal, and it's been an incredible year. I wanted to just congratulate each and every one of you. I want you guys to remember this moment is about you. It's about you, your family, your friends, everyone who contributed to getting you here today. One of my favorite coaches and teachers was a man named John Wooden, and a couple little words of wisdom that he had. Number one, make each day your masterpiece. Number two, make friendships a fine art. And last, don't forget to give thanks for all your blessings. All right, let's go. Desiree Tatum. Tegan Gnell. Caleb Saltz. Caden Pounds. Alyssa Palmer. Ireland Budge. Isabella Imperity. Hunter Davis. Heather Godbold. Hannah Hullett. Brianna Booth. Emily Lakovich. Maya Williams. Haley Rothermond. Madison Herder. Azalea Velez.
Felicia Hamilton. Graduating early, Tatiana Tate. Ashton Gunn. Caden Carlstrom. Benjamin Renteria. Christopher Bunton. Samantha Lenine. Isabel Ayette. Hannah De La Cruz. Chloe Hargrave. And last, but certainly not least, Kane Gonzalez.
They're still taking pictures. Just going to give all the graduates a moment to get back to their seats for our traditional moment. It's such a joy to see all the potential and enthusiasm in such a big graduating class. Let them get back to their seats. Almost there. Wow. Congratulations again to this remarkable class. Graduates, I now invite all of you to please stand. You'll now join your fellow 2022 classmates for the traditional moment, the turning of the tassel. Okay. The turning of the tassel from right to left symbolizes the transition from being a high school student to the next phase of your life. It signifies that you are officially graduated. So together, I'll count you down, we will move the tassel from right to the left. So on the count of three, please turn your tassel. Here we go. One, two, three. Congratulations. Ah, you all did it. Congratulations again. And ladies and gentlemen, that now concludes our ceremony. Congratulations to the class of 2022.